Okay, y'all, that's the current temperature where I live. 81 inside, 110 outside. Now we'll go outside and I want to show you a couple things.
Okay, folks, now we're in the backyard of my sister's house, which is next door. And I want to show you on this shed she built. Let me show that to you. She built that last summer when she was helping me do my roof. That's Otto next door, the lovely puppy dog. Okay, so this is a light color beige.
Well, hello, Otto. Hi, big bird.
He'll keep talking. This is a light color beige color from paint from Sherwin Williams. It's called, I think, Perfect Grayish. So I'm going to shoot that, let you see how hot that is. That's a light color again, 146.5. Okay, 146.5. Now the trim, which is white, right next to it, same from Sherwin Williams, 125.7. That's the difference that a darker color versus a lighter color can make. 145.9, 126, 127.3. I also want to tell you, the sheen of the paint makes a difference. So this is a flat paint. This is semi-gloss. The flat paint will absorb more heat, more light, which means heat, than the shinier surface, which is the semi-gloss here. So keep that in mind too. And the texture has something to do with it too, and I won't get into that. But so the smoother the surface, the lighter the paint, the more sheen on your paint, you're going to absorb less light, therefore less heat. The darker the paint, the more textured the surface, and the more flat the paint, or less sheen, more heat. So I hope this helps you all decide what color you want to paint your home and just car you want to buy and different things. This transfers across the spectrum of the materials you have, whether it's a car, piece of clothing, painting a house, color on the roof, that sort of thing. All right, y'all, to further demonstrate the difference in the colors of paint and how it absorbs the light or the heat, this is the side of my sister's home. Okay, right there, coming in at one side of her home, 159.4 on a light beige color. This happens to be a plastic gutter, so downspout. So here you go. This is coming in at 123.3. Now, it's not a equal comparison because this is wood and this is plastic. So the transfer of the heat will be different on those surfaces, those substrates. But I think that's really demonstrative of the heat over here on the dark colored versus the light colored surface. Okay, y'all, that's about it. Hope it helps.